What's up? It's me, Shadow Pocket Through Pain, Resident Evil 2, Part 3. Hey, Mr. X. You don't open this door, I swear to God. Go to your right. Yep. That's why I can't fit it in. Here? Oh, you open the door. He's in this fucking floor. He's in this fucking floor, and somehow. I'm afraid what the fuck he's yet.
I don't have to write a report on this.
Oh,
tired of his event. Dogs don't understand a thing, huh? Perfect. Lab. God damn it, I hate it. Fuck off, the timer to some motherfucking one. Oh shit! Gotta do this. Gotta do my own way, huh? What up, buddy, huh? Give What's me up? A break. Bitch. God, that really went up. Get off of me! Gotta be kidding me.
This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're gonna kill me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe.
Hear it. Girl,
let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here. Like, get the hell out. I am injured as fuck right now. Oh, yes, I wait, right? And my controller needs to charge. Great.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
If you let me the even leave the fuck in, huh? Oh.
What a mess.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what, you gotta turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No, wait.
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate. Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay.
Those fucking things outside. They did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
you sleeping, honey. Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
Oy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Count me in.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
The horrible things, yeah.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake? What the hell?
Are you sure that's not a fucking... That's not even a thing. That's not an earthquake.
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
We're trying to do them.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
I am keep trying and trying. You know what? Do this shit. Wrong way.
Holy shit! Son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
Okay, chill out.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point.
Fair.
You made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
For a point, huh? Nothing.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Damn! Damn!
Expect that from a scientist? Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide.
We're playing Ada? Okay.
It's secret weapon time. Candy from a baby.
Use the fan thing. The fuck, where? Where am I going back in circles? I swear to God, I'm going back. Run! Run, Ada, run. Run like the bitch you are.
Got you now. Always been good at running. Persistent bastard, aren't you?
What up? Shit. Bro, your music go hard, I swear to God. Not what, huh? In front of you? In front of you? Hell no, I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of you, B-head. Oh.
Thank you.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Almost thinking.
Your clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Not gonna happen, looking ass. Okay. Hey there.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Where's Leon? That's only shit. Like, what the hell is Leon at? 34 minutes into the video. Not that bad. Now this part.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
I don't do the keys anymore because I'm in the area, right? So what I gotta do the keys, that's like sweet.
That's a pleasant smell.
Well, that way or that way. That's shocking, huh? Jesus Christ. You can't do nothing. Well, don't tell me that to fight that thing. I have to.
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go?
anyone here.
I don't like the sound of that. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
And the zombie thinks that she did. All the stupid video I have to watch. No, hell, I'm not watching that. So how many pawns are we need? One, three. So I know what the hell one is, but I don't know what the hell is. Might take a long time, but who knows? New shots of my new shotgun. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is gonna help me.
Just...
How the hell I missed? No, go down.
Oh boy.
Oh. Why did every single stupid ass things go over the side? Looking for the things, but I'm not looking for the goddamn things. That sentence makes sense? Okay, those sentences don't make sense. Comment below. I'm saving a grenade. Okay, my ass is gonna go over here somehow. Finally, I found something. Well, I need to end out the video here because, you know, I cannot record anyway. See you, punkers. Thanks for the bye.